of.
Permission to the, well, welcome you. Which can after that, permission to the theology of Bullhorn.
Malo el amalia, malo el ley, malo el talaba, malo el mon. Talopalaba, kiora, and warm greetings to you all. Our family is humbled that you're all here to pay respects, support, and wish farewell to our mother, Gurukonam, Tupulotu. This amazing lady, whom I refer to as Mum, is truly and deeply missed by us all. Mum was born on the 26th of May in 1952, first born of nine at Dongatapu, Goehingoa Ongamatua, Billy Agaola from Hatapu, and Mele Hola Paongo Agaola from Halafuli Baba'u. She finished school, Queen's Alote, and migrated to New Zealand in the early to mid 70s. She met our father in 75 or 76, and they were married the year I was born in 1977. Gwa Hingoa ko Frances. I was a year later, my brother Bila was born, and the following year, our sister Mafileo was born. 5 years after Mafileo, our beloved brother Sione Leatoa, rest in peace, was born. And 10 years after Sione Leatoa, the youngest and greatest, our little brother, Devita. When we first moved to Mangere, Mum was a stay-home mum who took us to kindy and school. She was very present in our lives. I recall days on when she'll take us on trips, bus rides to the city were fun, but I was the kid that always ended up bus sick. Mum is an amazing cook. She could turn leftovers into new meals. My brothers took after Mum in cooking well, especially David. To this day, I would say David and I inherited Mum's cooking skills. She also made a banana cake, and we have yet to find a banana cake better than hers. As a little girl, around 5 years old, I can remember my mum's love for music. She has good taste in music, and Blue Bayou was played often. My favorite times was when she would play Daulunga songs, and she would dance, deki, and her face would entertain us. She carried that through to our children and even to her great-granddaughter, Leona. When we grew a little older and John was one, Mum entered the workforce with her certificates in food handling. She worked in the food industry, spotless catering. Her work, she worked in a few different company cafeterias, and in 1996 she became a commis chef for Harris Casino, which is now known as the Sky City Casino. Her last job before she retired, she was the seafood deli manager for Countdown. In 1987, Mum and Dad converted all of us from Methodist to the Catholic faith. Not long after that, my mum became the mother of the St. Therese Tongan, the Lataki, the Tongan youth. We had a busy household with not just us four kids, but it also included the members of the Lataki. We all converted to Catholic schools, and Mum was very active in making sure we went to Mass every Sunday. Our mum was very involved with her family and my dad's family. We grew up with cousins, aunties and uncles on both sides. As we grew older and had kids of our own in 2008, Mum wanted to raise her grandchildren. Chanella was 5, 6 months old, Angelina was 2 and Roman was 3. They gave her joy and grief at the same time, but her unconditional love was as endless as the sea. She loved all her grandchildren, Arabita, Marvin, Madison and Henry, Brandon, Abby and Ian. Luckily, she was alive to meet her great-granddaughter, Leona, who carries part of her name. Sadly, she didn't meet her great-grandson, Joseph Tuipulotu. In 2020, Mum was diagnosed with kidney, stage 4, and had to start dialysis. She was a fighter. She never lost her fighting spirit. She fought big battles in life, but never was defeated. She was so sweet to the end, never stopped loving us, never stopped caring for us and many others. Mama.
Thank you. Ngawe au kau apostolo hangufulu. Petali atu e pita. Koe ku toku ilo pao eni o kau tatau mate mate. Ae ulunganga, ae otua ki he katae kotoa. O ku whakatupu hoi pua ki ate ia ae katae kotoa o ku naulopu. Ki ai mo faile lei. O tatau ai pe ko e kakai, pe na e nau tupu ai, ko ia pe ai ongo ongo le lei na e whakaha, ange i he o tua, i he kakai i sileli, a ki ene tupu mai a sesu. Kristo koe eiki koe kakai kotoa pē ke nāo. Ai usia a e melino na e whekau i he otua ke mau whanongo ki he kakai ko se su a e tokotaha ko ne whili ke whakamau i he kakai mo ui mo i kakai mate. He na e tala i he kau palofita kotoa ai pau e whakamolimole e he huafa o sesu. Ai ngahi angahala, ai kakai ko tō pē e tui ki ai.
Oia me lo mama ini ma. Ako e tau fatua me rie foki, o kawa ni e tau ilo pau, e tuku e o tua ke hiku lau noa e tau fononga fai. E kuone o sifuwa ki mai a lau maari e maani oni. O kuo fonu manu mahua hua, ai o tau loto e me ofa, na e pekia a Kristo ma tau toro, o tau loto e fikia e angahara. O e whakawhiri ki he o tua. Nā mua tā whaita tonu, e i kai ki te whira mate ki a kita ma ana. Pe a wai pē ki a taha ofa, he ilo pe te whira mate ki ta ma ana. O se ange i a, e ro tonga pē tau ke ianga hala, ko pe kia a Kristo ma tau tō. Pe i kai mata i, ka koe wharerei ai o tua muk tau tō, e pe kia a Kristo, o pau ke tau hawai, me ho hau oi o tua. E lo tonga pē e tau kei whiri moe o tua, o ne whakamirino ki tau toru moia e pe kia a ono alo. E a hua noa ha ne whakamo ui ki tau toru koe uhi, koe mo ui a ono alo. E kua tau vāre rei ene ki tau toru moe o tua. E i kai ngata ai, tau fie fia e tau mo ui, koe uhi, koe tau merino moe o tua, ngā ue na e whai, e tau eiki, ko se Jesu Kristo.
Pea pehea me he kau kawarewarei, ke kau pakapotopoto. O mai mua ha mau mei loru, ke kua mei maha e mau mama. Ke vea ke kau pakapotopoto i kai. E kai ke tau toko ai. O ke mō tolo kua tau mai ha mō loru. Ke oa te tamai ki whewhine pakavare ware o kumi loru. Ke lo tonga e nau ke i o, o a o hake e kononga e tangata mari. O tā puni ai e mai tapa. Pea hoki mai tamai ki whewhine ko e o kai lātu mei tua, eiki, eiki. Tō mai mua e mai tapa aka mā hua. Kai pē mai e tangata te umari, o ki kai au pito. O kai te wilo e au ki moto. E toki talangi rewa e se su, tēne kauako, o tokanga o reo, e ukai te mō wilo e ako pe koe houa, e hoko mai ai e tangata tāne.
Oe o lelei tonu ia oe eiki,
she grew up believing in God. School, in San Jose, which is the Methodist at school at Udon. Lucky she didn't make it up to become one of the Malanga, friends of the Methodist church in Doha. Sonny get hold of her before she became one of the five recalls, so we call. Even Sonny too. He grew up also in a very devout Catholic church, our family also.
So true.
Their parents. They were. When we see Sonny, we always remember the face of Tuakala. We are gathered here this evening to celebrate the life of Kulukana. Now we know today that she was an amazing group, and the children loved the food, the seafood, and even the leftover from yesterday, she will take it up again today to another new food. We don't waste the food. We grew up in Tonga, a very poor family. So we don't blow out the leftover food. We make use of it. She also dedicated her life to help them. But the changing story of their life when he met Sonny. see changes. From following their faith in the Methodist Church, coming to the Catholic Church. Not only has you, but all has you. She now comes to Mass. She has hope in the Eucharist. That the body and blood of Christ will sustain her to eternal life. She is her daily food, her daily drinks, by the life of Christ himself. The gospel that I read to you this evening, it is the story of the dead virgin who are waiting for the bridegroom to come. Five were foolish and five were wise. And the wise, they have also brought some extra oil with them. But while they were waiting for the bridegroom to come, the bridegroom delayed, and the dead virgin was sleeping. And then when they heard the bride and the bridegroom was coming, so they woke up. And the foolish virgin realized that their lamp is running out of oil. But when they went and searched for more oil, the wise bridegroom went into the hall for the banquet, and the door closed, and Jesus is standing his disciples. People there, you don't know the hour or the time when the bridegroom is coming. My dear brothers and sisters, we have witnessed a life of a woman who has been prepared since her birth. She has been prepared for this moment of her life, that when the bridegroom calls, she went in. She also has this extra oil beside her. Her faith, her love, her hospitality, the Word of God, the sacrament, and the Eucharist sustained her throughout good and bad that she faces in her life. This extra oil reflected in her life of faith, love, compassion to her families and each and every one of us who are here. She also dedicated her life being a godmother to our youth, or which we call a lifetime. It is not an easy job, because you have to look after. If it is then you, they will come with different attitudes of different families. You have to be patient. You have to have so love. You have to understand them. It takes a great courage to be a good mother to our young ones. And she takes their lunch. And she does her job really well. She prepared herself since from the beginning. Our first reading from the Acts of the Apostles, Peter speak to the crowd. Now I know that our Lord has no partiality, no favoritism. He doesn't favor anybody. He favored us all, even if we are sinners and good people. And this is the good news I'm telling you, that Christ died for you and me. Paul's letter to the Romans in our second reading, telling us that hope is not in vain. That hope is not in vain. Because at the end of time, Christ will be the judge of the living and the dead. And when we put our lives in Christ, that hope can never be met. The reward of eternal life. Families and friends who are here, we don't know when Christ will call us. We don't know when hour and time that God will be coming. We don't know that yet. But through the life of Guru Kona, she's telling us people there every day. Because we don't know the hour and the time that God will call us. Have some extra oil beside you. Have your faith reflected in how you live your life. In love and compassion to one another. We pray for her soul as we mourn tonight. And we ask the Spirit of the Lord to help her in her weaknesses as a mother, a sister, to her families and of her soul. And we pray for the mercy of God to be upon them and open the day of life for her soul. And we remember Sonny and the children and grandchildren. We pray for them also in this time of distress and needs. May the Holy Spirit be upon them. And Christ, sitting at the right hand of the Father, be a source of hope for us all. Please stand for our prayer for faithful. I have a pain with our hands here to all the time.
Pakatawange ko hota to kuua to fefine ko kulukona to kuluku. Tene ma'u ai pale kua pale mesi, yate kina tolu, oku na puke puke, po'o kulofua. Oku maukole eni ihetu.
Eki! Tali mo a eva.
he mo'ui taengata. O ku mau kole eni I he tui.
Whakataha mo ho o kau maonion, ai fie fie māma mo e nonga ho lang lang I ho a whioanga. Oku mau kore e ni e kui. Sia e kalasia whakanunga ho ofa. Oku mau koreni I he tui. Ke mau mo ui mo siofi ai te ai aho e toki whakataha taha ai ki mau tol I he wan. Oku mau kore eni I he tui.
Thank you. And the dog is back to what he gave his car walk for half when he came. Moto and the Moka got on the air. Hope she know any I ate one for the week of the motor. Yeah, he never been out down my farm and the dog pocket on my food. And the door is for a bit of a day. One day, what can you go on for one with the pain? But already, from a window can't on me. We put the hook to the door, the door, I love it warm up the time. And then, for here, we are talking about all of the kind of door, paying for a money money here. I am alone. We'll find you for the last room.
Oe misi deri ene oe tui.
Thank you.
tonga e toko ni mai ho alofa. Ta wangi te mau noho tau tai nai me angalapa mai whainga ta i a kuape. Ka mau noho tali pake e pēke toi haile mai o mau whakamo ui. O Jesu Kristo.
Thank you.
Tawagoto. E ikie ho tawangi koi bahe bahe koi ni shakala me ka he wani mo ni kola kola. E ikuna ya in ma kulkona. Ai pia maa ye moe maama kaya ka. Pia mo takatewa ki mao tolu ke mao inash kataha moia ie lang langi kaya ka. Ma kore ni a Kristo ka mama weki.
Amen.
Oh, I have feared the most of all.
Yeah, but I don't want to be. Yeah, but
Hello, my Lord Victor, thank you all for coming. We're not in the right now. We're going to have a mausoleum. But also, we're going to have a slide show of Good God of Slide, and the floor will open to anyone who wants to. Sorry, there's no loss of Leo, but we will open the casket, but we will open the floor now for anyone who wants to share memory with the slideshow. Thank you.
One of my cousins, Sonny here, I've known him since he was small.
That's okay.
And when I went to Tonga, I didn't know he was going over here in New Zealand, chasing this beautiful woman. Anyway, my mum and I used to go to Guru a lot, and then they live in Langley. And Guru always made sure that mum and myself always had dinner. Guru was always that humble person that loves everybody, and she made a beautiful dinner for mum and I all the time we went there. And Paul died on the same day as my mum died, on the 23rd of September. And she was a very humble lady. Beautiful kids, I gotta say. They always good to me and my future wife, Celine here. That she's always good to us all the time. And we just gonna miss her terribly.
Thank you. Y todo. Wow, okay, Everyone from Malaco, for you for coming to my wedding, to go to town. So I asked my sister if I could say something because I don't have the voice in the family. She could sing. Her and Papa will probably go to wedding or something. But yeah, off out of Burugona. About a month or two ago, she rang me. I could remember her number because the last three numbers, 685. She would call me, would talk, and she would say, how's it? She was very close to my mom, and I've always considered her and her children a close family of mine. But Sonny, Ofa. But that's about it. Mahalo ko yape, Ofa.
Manale gaya fakta ti iba fara oskihe. He antiko ni, he a kimotoro no kato, malo. Love, go away, go away. kulukona palobito.
Finish this with the slideshow, and after the slideshow, we can say our goodbye. Thank you, my love.
Happy long life to me. Happy long life to me. Happy long life. Hoe voel je? Yeah, take that. Girls, take this off. Take it off. Okay, take that one off. Because they're going to take the casket. Baba, put it over there on the chair. On the chair.
The media team.
Social media, free of charge.
Amen.
gonna see you tomorrow. Chanela, do you wanna take that or leave it in there for church tomorrow when you bring her back? No, she's coming. She's coming back for the mass. Is it easier for you to leave it there for tomorrow? Oh, just take it then. Take her flowers with her and come back. Yeah. Okay, I'll put it out here. We find what's out the hiki holo. Thank you. Okay.